Catacombs, catacombs. Oh wow, this one's gonna be easy, isn't it? Behold Cliff. Therefore likely secret. Oh yes. God, I need to mind my stamina back. Oh, it's only one. Shit. Down. Down where? That's an interesting mechanic. Help. Why does that look like it's gonna close on me? Yep. Guess we're on the right way. Be wary of left. Geronimo. See how quickly I can kill him with Comet Azure. Oh my god, this fucking little thing. Fuck you, dude. Holy shit. Damage on that, man. demi-human ashes. Cool. Yeah, guess that's that. Root resin. Could this be a lever? Maybe. If you like the butt. Okay, so I need to find the three little fucking spirit animal things or whatever it is. Is that what they were? Wise tortoise. Find some turtles. Crab. There. Was I supposed to kill it? Okay. So what, we go back and find the next animal, or? Oh, you need... Oh, right, okay, fine, you just hit them. I only got two of them though, right? Oh my god, you little shit, you're right there. Sneaky little fuck. That was annoying. Better than nothing. Okay, so we've explored that and shit. Got some more rampart. That's just a shark. Tower of Return. Fort Height. Nomadic Merchant.
Begin my sort of true and stalwart law.
I'm guessing know them. Is this the place with the big fucking bears that chase me? Ground pound? Wait. Was there a boss around this tree and I didn't get him? No, this was the one with the bear, wasn't it, where it chased me? Because that's the well down to like the knock runny bit. Yes, big bears. Okay. So I think that was the reason why I didn't explore those ruins too well. So let's go check out them then. Mind you. Hoot hoot. That's the path you were supposed to take. Right, and then down. Yeah, I've definitely not been down this way. Was this? No, mate. Is this the meteor site thing then? Is this where the fucking meteor crashed? I trust the seekers. Yeah, okay. This looks... There you go. I found it. But where the fuck's Blythe? Blythe? Whatever the fuck his name was. I'm gonna have to drop down there, aren't I? Golden Rune 5, so... Oh! Hello. Here. Sulfuric priest. There we go. We've entered Nocron. I wasn't sure if I was supposed to do it with this guy or not. Something tells me you can make that jump from there. I kind of want to hit a bonfire or something first. Is that an enemy or...? Yes, it is. Hello. Silver tier husk. Whoa, what the fuck? I almost died. Fucking West Side Story. Fort Elden Ring. Fort Noon. Fort Night. Off a horse. Definitely getting vibes of Dark Souls 2 DLC. Thanks. Be wary of up. I need to read that in the description, actually. Was it one of these? I'm just not seeing it. I think it was a key item. Yeah, I've got that fucking thing I needed to give. Nothing down now. Oh, they're pretty freaky, aren't they? Grab that, and we will. Honestly, it looked like a mimic one because it didn't have like the big swirls coming into it. Summoning pool. I thought I was supposed to meet this guy outside anyway, not inside. Saw something then. Something about this place that makes me want to play Final Fantasy 14 again. Attack. Thought that was something. He's got my shield. Is that something on top of... I thought there was an item on top of there then. Oh, so lonely. Okay, so I think I've done pretty much all the rounds around there, so into that one on the left, I guess. Or is it? No, it's down that little thing, wasn't it? There's no door on. This one wasn't. This one was blocked. Yeah. Ew. Be wary of. Boss fight, maybe? Yeah. Gotta check the back before you go straight for the item, right? And that is why. Hold up. Behold skeleton. Oh yeah. Hold up, that's the same one that's down in those sewers. Where's Wolf Dude? Come with the full bar and see what happens. Can I summon him for this fight? Is that his? Confusion indeed. Where is the boss? Oh, it's me. Easy clap. Silver tear mask. Is there I didn't expect pathetic sort. What was that? Legs ahead there for try love. I could have swore I read that as lore then. I was like, what? Good to know. I am. Don't give me a question mark. Just give me whether it is or isn't. Twat. Excuse me. I can hear it somewhere. Stand by for dragon attack. Samba 5, what's that? What's that down at the bottom? Hello. I got the feeling like I've missed so much down here. Is that a dog? Maybe that's symbolic for something. I was about to say I've not had those weird lag spikes for a while, but it's just on something of that ilk. Hospital. Clyde, where are you, bro? I don't know if that's actually his name. I can't remember. I know it starts with a B, there's a D in it, and there's a Y in it somewhere, so... Completely forgot I could summon Hollis here until I saw that ghost. Lord of Blood, your eminence, I beg you grant me a seat at the table of the dynasty. Long live the Morgwyn dynasty. That's where the dragon fight was. He was a bit of a cunt, wasn't he? Oh, hello. Can we not? I feel like I'm gonna get shot by a big fucking great arrow. Not this again. These little fuckers cry, don't they? Fuck singing. That's not terrifying. There is definitely something over there. Fuck off, get out of the fucking way. Doesn't seem that bad, to be honest. That land octopus. A lot of animals. Probably should have done that before I fucking killed that. God damn it. Shaman furs. What the fucking rats, man? Done most of them. What I feel is probably most of them. I could be completely wrong. Fuck, did that one go?
Get out of here, you little shits.
Hollowhorn ground. So we're gonna have another one of these fights again. Shit, shit, shit! Fucking hell! God damn it! Every time I look to my left because I get a fucking text. Bollocks. Wait, just rest, let's reply to this. Fucking hell. So enchanting. Bro, I'm only going for these. Oh, fuck. Serpentine and jump. Where the fuck are all these flames? jellyfish. Another dog ahead, bird. Okay, so what's this one? Aqueduct facing cliffs. Okay, so we went down. Somewhere around here, right? It was down there. So, I want to see if this dude's out here. Because he did say meet me on top side, didn't he? He didn't say... I'll meet you down there. High ground and look down, see if that's... anything. Waypoint ruins. Ah, come on. Was this seriously where I could have... Yeah, because this is where Selim was, wasn't it? Wolf Bros not up there with his brethren, I guess you could call them. I definitely feel like he should have been out here. But maybe he won't spawn now because I've been down there? This place looks really nice, actually. There's a traitor taken care of, but I'm just knocking and I'll go and I'll catch up. There's a traitor taken care of, onwards and knocking then. Was I supposed to meet him here? Oh shit, there's a bear. Fuck me, I did not see that. That's fucking hilarious. Axe Talisman. Increases damage with axes by any chance? So I need the aqueduct. Facing cliffs. Alright, cool. We'll pick this up in the next one. Because I'm going to be going to bed now. Toodles.